Illinois State Police have arrested a Mount Sterling man for sexually assaulting a child. 71-year-old Gary Welty was arrested today on two counts of predatory criminal sexual assault of a child, which is a Class X felony. Officials initiated an investigation into Welty after receiving several reports from the victims. Illinois State Police officials say if you have any information concerning Welty, you should contact agents at 217-782-4750.